Welcome to this press conference. We are going to talk with Pia Kramling and Antoneta Stefanova, who just finished the game with victory of Pia in 42 moves. And okay, probably you will show us some critical moments of this game, Pia.
Yes.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
You can...
Shall I go? Okay. I don't like this.
Okay.
So, okay, we play this line here. This is normal. Okay, here you can go e3 or e4, but I play this e3. Rook c8. Yeah, this is a very interesting idea to go c5 very quickly. Bishop e2, a6, a4, and c5. And now I think I have to play d5, and this has also been played before. And now Antoinette played for a long time, and she played a move I haven't seen before, queen b6. This I didn't know. So now...
You know this move, Antoinette?
Just
during the game, no? It's
yeah, but maybe it's just bad, I don't know.
You think you're...
Okay, after it's very dangerous position for black. So I was trying to hold, but there were too many things, so at the end I blunder. But I was not sure if I don't play queen b6, I thought I'm becoming slightly worse in any case.
Just show what happened if she takes pawn.
Yes, okay, pawn. If you take, he takes, I guess this is the most normal move version. Then you take and take, and we play this position like this.
Bishop e7.
Bishop e7. And castle.
And you didn't like this?
No, but I...
You have another mouse if you want to.
Yeah, okay. I mean, I was not sure actually if I managed to castle. Because I didn't like this.
Okay, queen b6.
Queen b6, then queen a4.
Okay.
And I was not sure how I'm going to develop my pieces. I mean, I cannot castle, because d7 is hanging, e7 is hanging, bishop f6.
Is this what happened after bishop c6 here?
Bishop c6, okay,
yeah, I was young,
take.
This one, yes, take, take, rook 8, and
check bishop
d8,
d8,
d8. Yeah. Yes, this position.
Maybe. Yeah, maybe this is...
I think it's okay, yes, for blocking.
But okay, it's not, yeah, let's see if I can play something here. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe it's just nothing. Okay, now castle.
Castle, or maybe king e2.
King e2,
yes, and to go with a rook, yes.
Castle, or okay, one, but
king
I don't...
King e2, then a beat pawn is weak, yeah.
Yeah, but okay, also my... I don't know. Because, okay, you play b3, okay, one. Okay, I don't know, it should be about equal, but I was just not sure, and I wanted to play something more interesting. So I decided to go for queen b6, but, maybe nothing was happening here. But this is what happens when you don't remember your analysis.
And okay, this is normal. And I thought, what did I? Yes, now I took an f6. Yes.
Yeah, I think it was good. Yeah.
Yes.
Because otherwise, I just play bishop c7, castle.
But okay, so I could also wait to take some moves later. I wasn't sure. But okay, I took an f6 now.
But some moves later, I don't take with the pawn. So.
Yes,
but
I was.
If you want to do it, yes. Yeah, right.
And why not with knight now after bishop f6?
If you take
not?
A knight,
just
I go. We go queen b3. Yes.
Queen b3. Yes.
So.
Just back. Back
you
one.
Know, someone
don't worry, win. Don't worry. Okay, Antoinette, please.
Yes, I go queen b3, no? I think
yes.
So.
Yeah,
just a moment. You know, I need my glasses.
Too many
Are you okay? It's better, yes.
Better.
Yes.
So I didn't see how to defend my stuff, because okay, I think I have to go something like
no, but rook takes e6.
Rook take,
yeah,
yes.
I mean, okay.
And bishop e6, queen takes
e6, and I cannot go c4, and I of course didn't want to go something like b4, because okay, just bishop c4 or knight c4, and just falling apart.
Okay,
so I have to take, and now I was not sure if white should play b3, stopping c4 or not, and then trying to attack my b5.
Yes, maybe. You know, I didn't see this plan, c4 and bishop b4. So,
maybe
b3.
Maybe b3 is interesting.
Yes, I just wanted to go very... Yes, maybe this is... But this also because I sometimes wanted to keep the option for queen b3. So.
Yeah. But okay, it's
now
very
you go,
complicated.
So I went castling, and then c4. Yeah, this,
and here bishop b4.
Yes,
and I was quite happy here. Okay, controlling. There is no queen c3, and okay, of course, if I go a little bit wrong, everything will fall apart very quickly. But I thought that it's holdable for black. But okay, just Pierre, she played very energetically here. And
so yes, I have to play. Yeah. I have to. Otherwise, all my pieces are in the first rank. Yeah. So
here I thought that okay, I have to play f5, knight g3, and then okay, here I'm not sure. Okay. About knight c5 or not, because there were many options here to play with rook g8 or try to castle. I was not sure if it's better to castle or to keep my king.
Maybe it's very dangerous. Maybe I can take on, sometimes even take on
on f5, f5. Yeah. Maybe. This is what I didn't
I'm
like.
Not, I'm not sure, but okay, you're looking at g2, so.
So, okay.
And now knight d5, yes. Because now
because somehow I was thinking more of knight d4, and then I'm okay. But knight d5...
It's a good... the knight is good there.
Yeah.
Because sometimes I can also go knight d7. But okay, not now, because there are some tacticals. But the knight is very good in e5. Also, it's very positional to block the pawns. So I was happy when I played. Okay. And now bishop h5 is coming, so castle
is only moving.
Yeah, because I was thinking first to play queen c7, but okay, after bishop h5 is just lost, so castle.
And now bishop f3,
yeah. And now, okay, my good bishop is going to be changed, but what to do? I mean, I don't have other option. And then, okay, here, okay, probably I'm...
Why you took this pawn?
Yes, you know the pawn, because
just
I want
to explain,
go
just to explain.
But otherwise there is knight d3 or something. I mean, okay, gf is okay. Mm-hmm. Just, okay, maybe this f4 is wrong, but here I had to go queen c7, I was thinking.
Yes.
Because obviously I missed rook a8, of course, but I was thinking to go here.
Yes, maybe this is, maybe this is a good move, yes. So, let's see.
And if you go knight h5 now, then I go just rook f5.
Yes.
So but I didn't like just rook knight e2. And then king h1. And okay, these pawns, they don't look so great. But in fact, okay, they are controlling many squares, e5, e4, and so on. And my bishop is now completely out of the game. So okay, maybe just this whole idea, because I went to all this variation without seeing rook a8. If this doesn't work, maybe even f5 is wrong here. Because allowing knight e5 is maybe not that great. So maybe already here I have to think of something else. But okay, this is really for computers to see. But here, okay, let's go to critical line. Okay, here already I think I'm lost. I guess, no? Because
if I
go back, there's queen g5 or queen a6 and all sorts of tricks. And of course, I missed this move because, okay, I thought that I'm holding here, but okay, of course, after rook a8, it's just.
It's easy to lose this move because it's not very obvious.
No, okay.
But I have to, when I go queen c1, I have to see rook 8 because otherwise she gets more active. Then it's no.
And now, fortunately, okay, no sacrifices are working, and okay, I mean, I didn't see anything, because, okay, I mean, if my bishop now could be on g7, of course, would be a bit better,
another story.
But somehow, so after that, okay, okay, if I take with queen here, and just check,
yes.
And here, knight g6.
Oh, knight g6.
And take, and check, and rook d4. And it just mate. So, okay, I mean, there was nothing much to do. I mean, just, okay, here I was thinking to play queen e7.
But then I go knight f6, check.
But then you go knight f6, and if here, then just knight g6, and take, and so, okay, I didn't have better option than to... At least I didn't see what to do else. And here, of course, is the same motif. If king is going there, is again knight g6.
Knight g6, yes.
So then I had to take, and okay, but this is just lost. I mean, especially after this. And
yes, because I could even force here, yes.
Yeah, it's just completely lost. So.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.